Well, it's a good day. Officials have decided for an implosion. Yes, an implosion. So you see those two remaining smokestacks over there? Well, it was part of the former Wheeling Pit steel mill. Now, this goes back probably almost a century year old in terms of it being here. So these smokestacks, it's the last remaining bit before it comes down. It's going to be demolished come 9 a.m. today. I've already seen some locals. They kind of stationed up over there, but I just talked to the police chief who says they're trying to clear some space. It's probably going to be about 1,000 feet distance from the actual implosion. So we're standing right at the edge here. So the locals I talked to just looked very excited. Now the police chief tells me that it is a little sad to see this go. It's the last little bit of what the steel mill was, a lot of booming industry here in Yorkville. So to see it go is to see the last bit of history say goodbye here to the steel mill. I'm going to turn it around, get your last glimpse of it now.
Thank you.